The reviews are just as good as the views.
It's really pretty.
It's beautiful.
Lots of people enjoying Malibu Creek State Park.
Just to get some fresh air and see the creek.
Many taking a good long hike.
Probably like 2 hours.
But this beauty could quickly turn dangerous.
Very, very flammable.
She says 90% of what you see here in the hills, other than trees and shrubs, are non-native plants. They have crowded out the native plants, and the non-natives are not good.
They have very shallow roots. These are just going to dry into straw, and if the match touches them, a little flame, poof, it's just going to go up in flames.
Like we saw last fall here in the Woolsey Fire. Following record-setting rain, this has sprung to life this spring. But already the non-natives are dry and brittle. While native plants like this purple needle plant adapted a long time ago to our rainy season / dry season climate.
This whole clump is one plant, and it has a much deeper root system, so it's going to stay green longer.
This fragile beauty and the possible danger it poses is a lesson Dan Schroer said he shared with his kids on their hike here.
Oh, it's beautiful, but you know, it's not natural. And yeah, just like you're talking about, it's going to be a burn hazard before we know it.
The only green here is the purple needle plant. Everything else, as you can see, is dry. That's not good as we approach fire season. In Malibu, Greg Mills, CBS 2 News.